These are the three simple steps that are used when you are when you want to speed up your PC. So I'm just going to go through them one by one and see if you can gain something. Okay, I'll just go step by step. So you press the Windows plus R, come up with the run, and then you press that temp, you type that, and then you say okay. After which you delete all the information here. You shift and delete. Yes. There are some that might not go. You just don't mind about those ones. You can say skip. Let me try and see if they can go. Okay. They are not going. Just ignore. We move to the next step. The next step is going to be, let's move to the next step. The next step is you, again, run, and then you type prefetch. Like that. After typing that, say okay, and then also you delete this one. Shift and delete. Okay, there are five items and they've gone. Okay, after you are done with that, you go to the other step, which is the final one. You can say that is the disk cleanup. Okay. Can take some time. Let's just give it some time. It will take some time. Just be patient for a while. Okay, make sure that all the boxes here are checked. Like for this one, it's already checked, okay? And then you say clean. I've repeated it. Okay, here you just say okay. After doing that, you're already done with the work. Okay, thank you for watching. Let's meet next time and we see what we can learn next. Thank you for watching. Thank you very much. Okay.